I think that the types of challenges that face humankind are frankly just too big for any one sector. They're too big for government, they're too big for philanthropy, they're too big for business, frankly, on its own. But these sectors coming in together and collaborating and creating new models and new ways of addressing our social and environmental issues is enormously powerful.